Jai Sri Krishna, welcome you all to my channel. Today's tutorial subject, install AlmaLinux in the method of dual boot technique along with Windows 11. AlmaLinux is the replacement of now-discontinued CentOS Linux and the best substitute of Red Hat Enterprise Linux without any subscription burden. This free open source operating system is a very reliable and stable Linux distro. AlmaLinux is a perfect clone of Red Hat Enterprise Linux.
It has utmost features of RHEL 9 with Kernel version 5.14 for better hardware support.
This is our Windows 11 operating system and we are going to install AlmaLinux in the manner of dual boot technique. Watch all steps attentively. Right click on this PC icon. Select Manage. Click on Disk Management. Our system has two hard disks. Disk 0 for Windows 11 and disk 1 which we are going to use for Linux installation. Before restart this system, we need to connect AlmaLinux 9 ISO with our system through any appropriate medium. Now, restart the system. Either set your boot drive from the BIOS or press boot selection key and select proper boot drive for AlmaLinux. Select AlmaLinux 9.0 and press enter. Select your language. Create a user by any name. Tick the checkbox beside Make this user administrator. Assign root password. Untick Lock root account. Tick Allow root SSH login with password. Click on Done. Click on Time and Date. Select your country. Click on Done. Click on Software Selection. We have already demonstrated server with GUI mode in our previous tutorial. Today, we will choose minimal installation mode. It will take less time than other modalities. Done. Click on Network and Host Name. Give a name for this host, click on Apply. Click on Configure tab to set manual network connection. Watch the steps attentively. Click on Installation Destination. First disk, Windows 11 installed. Second disk, our target for AlmaLinux installation. Select the disk, click on Custom. Done. Delete file from unknown section. Now watch attentively all steps of partition configuration. Click on Done. Click on Accept Changes. Click on Begin Installation. Click on Reboot System. Our dual booting system is ready. Now you can choose any as per your need between Windows 11 and AlmaLinux. If you want to access Windows 11, then select Windows Boot Manager and hit Enter. For access AlmaLinux, hit first line or do nothing, because this option has been set as a default boot OS. Type username and password to log in. We have successfully logged in. Now we can run all Red Hat based command here freely and flawlessly. I have provided a download link of AlmaLinux in this video's description. Hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel to boost me up to create more knowledgeable videos. Thank you.